What's up?
We're here to help you do this.
Yes!
Let's go. Yes!
Not gonna lie, I was crying this morning. And once you get here and you see how awesome it is, it's so fun that you don't feel sad. You're just like, this is awesome! Yay! All right, we're here.
Sweet.
In his room, it's done, looks great. Just kidding. There's a lot to do, including Charlie and Ben building a surfboard rack that does not put any holes or any goo on the wall. We're gonna start by unpacking some of these boxes so there's space. And we have met a bunch of other Oregon people. We're not from Oregon, but Zach's roommate is from Oregon. And we've met a bunch of people from his church who are coming down as freshmen this year, and they're all in this hall, and we're so excited. So we spent a lot of time visiting before we're actually gonna do some unpacking, but it is time. Time has come to unpack.
The guys are putting up the posters, and Charlie's working on the surf rack.
That's a good idea.
It's coming together.
Oh, okay.
Of the process.
It's fine, we're doing great.
Yes, this is Sam.
Hi.
This is Ben's roommate.
Who's Ben?
It's Benjamin and Samuel.
We're doing great. Good enough.
We're getting there.
Now, I want to
close to the ceiling.
I want to start at the bottom.
Okay.
So that I can
make sure, like, when you're sitting on your bed, it's not. Put on that, yeah. It's nice how it tilts so much. It's good, right?
Yeah, it seems perfect. You might be able to go one lower.
But I don't think you need to. Like, yeah, this, you'll be able to stack two. You could go one higher if you want.
This is such a sweet dorm room.
It'd be a good little place to live for all next year.
Yeah, we should just finish your desk.
Yeah.
Here, Ben, why don't you show us your room?
I was texting someone, so I'm going to try
that
again.
Hey, Ben, why don't you show us your room?
Room.
Room. You've got your surfboard rack.
We have our 80s and 90s themed bed covers and posters.
And, yep, and Sam's got, like,
Sam
same vibe.
His family. And anyway,
no,
we have a mini fridge over here.
We're printing some, and they'll be up later, and I'll make you video it. There's Sam. He's back. Was it awesome, whatever you did?
Yeah, it was great. I got two water bottles full of Arnold Palmer.
Nice. There you go. All right.
Mini fridge.
Mini fridge. Stocked. Yeah. Yes. There you go.
Stocked.
Look at that.
Dartboard.
Dartboard.
Just,
shoes.
Just
all the stuff.
All the
trash can. Buddy. You're in college now.
I did it.
You did it. Congratulations. Zach has an on-campus job, so he actually moved in 2 weeks ago, and so we haven't really seen him since he moved in, but he says his apartment's all decorated now, so we're coming by to see him and bring him a few things that he forgot. Okay, we're in Zach and Hudson and Lucas's apartment dorm, and they've got these guys, which they had last year. But then they also have, Zach, they have the How to Train Your Dragon, and then the CVU, and then this is Zach's
desk.
And now let's see your bedroom.
Also the American flag over here.
Of course, no dining room is complete without it.
Find something for this wall.
Pledge allegiance.
This is the bathroom, this is Lucas's room, and then Hudson and Zach, for the third year in a row, are sharing a bedroom.
Yep.
And it looks like only Hudson is in theme with childhood bedroom,
but
plot twist.
I have How to Train Your Dragon sheets.
How to Train Your Dragon sheets. That is awesome.
Smallest bedroom yet. Yeah.
Smallest bedroom.
Where did you get that flag?
We got found that on the internet.
That's so funny.
No step on snake.
And an S that he got when they were remodeling the music building.
The music building here at CBU.
Nice. And he's Zach Solomon, first year experience cleaner.
These are from the fins that I bought. Never used to separate the fins, and now they're up here. I don't know why.
That's so weird.
It's the
nice. Awesome.
I'm exhausted.
High five. Long day.
us needs to seek God's will, find God's will, spend the rest of our life doing God's will. He's gifted you in certain ways that are unique to you. He's given you passions and interests and abilities and skills that only you possess. And if you're looking for God's purpose for you in your life, you will find it. And that's part of what our purpose is to help you find and develop your purpose in life.
And just like that, he's all grown up, he's done, he's hanging out with his friends, they've got a whole weekend full of fun, and we're old, we're empty nesters, we're done. High five, babe.